CNN Breaking News.
Hello again, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me in the U.S. and our viewers around the world. I'm live from Washington. I'm Frederica Whitfield for this special coverage of the impeachment trial of President Donald J. Trump. We also have this breaking news to bring you out of California, where we are learning that five people have been killed in a helicopter crash in Calabasas, which is just north of Los Angeles. Malibu deputies are on this. Beyond the legal arguments, another battle is brewing. And before we get to this, we now have information about at least one of those passengers who has died in that helicopter crash. It has been confirmed. CNN is able to tell you now that NBA star Kobe Bryant was on board that helicopter and is now dead at the age of 41. Our Christine Brennan is with us now on the phone. So, oh, there you go. All right, we're able to see you. Christine, tell us what you know and how this confirmation was made.